Hai, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Rifki bin Rizwan. My student number is 2020930073. My task in this ELC class is to share my opinions on mystery genre films. The Pokemon Detective Pikachu film was selected for the purpose of my review. Before that, I will go through a few other elements of the film. Pokemon Detective Pikachu is a 2019 mystery film directed by Rob Letterman. Based on the Pokemon franchise created by Satoshi Tajiri and serving as a loose adaptation of the 2016 video game of the same name. It was written by Letterman from a story by Hernandez, Samit and Nico Perlman. The film was produced by a Legendary Pictures in association with Toho. It is the first live-action Pokemon film, as well as the first live-action film based on a Nintendo game property since Super Mario Bros. In 1993. Ryan Reynolds stars as the voice and facial motion capture of Pikachu, with Justin Smith, Catherine Newton, Suki Waterhouse, Omar Chaparro, Chris Gere, Ken Watanabe and Bill Nighy in live-action roles. The filming took conducted in Colorado, England and Scotland from January to May 2018. Okay, let's get started with the storytelling. Tim Goodman is a 21 years old insurance adjuster who gave up his ambition of being a Pokemon trainer when his mother died, and his alienation from his father Harry, a police detective in the Pokemon universe. Tim is contacted by the police of Rhyme City, a city where humans and Pokemon coexist peacefully and where Pokemon battles are prohibited. Harry's friend, Detective Hideo Yoshida, informs him that Harry was killed in a car accident. Tim goes to Harry's apartment to settle things out, and there he meets Harry's police partner, a deer stalker clad and is Zetoki Pikachu, who only Tim understands while everyone else just hear him say Pika Pika. Tim accidentally releases a mysterious purple gas R from a bottle he finds in Harry's office, and they are attacked by a group of Ipom that have gone rabid as a reaction of the gas. Pikachu explains that after losing his memories during the incident, he believed Harry also survived the crash because his body was never recovered by the police. They run into Harry's informant, Mr. Mime, who leads them to an illegal underground Pokemon battle arena. Sebastian, the owner of the arena, recognized Pikachu as the Pokemon who previously damaged his Charizard and demands a rematch. He tried to inject R into Charizard, causing him to burst in a rage, and Pikachu is unable to use his electrical abilities to fight back. Howard Clifford, the wheelchair using founder of Clifford Industries, who created Rhyme City as a utopia for Pokemon and humans, contact Tim and Pikachu. Howard revealed that he was Harry's last client and that Harry was captured by Mewtwo, a genetically manipulated Pokemon who erased Pikachu's memory. He warns Tim that his son Roger is responsible for the development of the outgas, which he has asked Harry to investigate. Tim and Pikachu take the service of aspiring journalist Lucy Stevens and her Psyduck to explore Harry's abandoned genetics lab. Personnel in the lab had been experimenting on Mewtwo and had created R from his genes. Pikachu is seriously injured when they are attacked by genetically upgraded Greninja. Tim begs a Bulbasaur to help Pikachu, and the Bulbasaur brings them to Mewtwo, who kills Pikachu before Roger captures him. Pikachu remembers helping Mewtwo in escaping the lab and believes he was the one who betrayed Harry. He abandons Tim because he lacks confidence in himself. When Pikachu arrives at the crash site, he discovers information proving the Greninja, not Mewtwo, was guilty of the accident. Howard shows the capture Mewtwo to Tim at the anniversary parade in Rhyme City, exposing himself as the true mastermind by manipulating Mewtwo's body with a neural link helmet that places his mind inside Mewtwo while his human body remains in the wheelchair. He reveals that Mewtwo can combine humans and Pokemon, allowing humans to evolve like Pokemon and become one with them, but only if the Pokemon is confused, and that is why R is required. Howard spreads R across the city via parade balloons, believing this is the future of humanity, and begins combining humans with their Pokemon. Mewtwo restores the city to normal, Howard is arrested, and Roger recruits Lucy as a full-time reporter, vowing to fix his father's mistakes. Harry attempted to defend Tim from Howard and help him in escaping, but was attacked by the Green Ninja, according to Mewtwo. Pikachu had agreed to be fused with Harry in order to save his life, but the event had erased both of their memories. Mewtwo separates the two, and Harry regains his human form and decides to join Tim. Tim chooses to remain in Rhyme City and start a career as a detective, allowing him to spend more time with his father and Pikachu. Well, that is all I have to say about this film. Thank you for viewing. Goodbye.